If you are thinking to buy in Leisure World Seal Beach, please watch this video. I'm Bogdana Dis, broker in Orange County, and I've been selling real estate for the last 5 years. Haven't seen anything even close to what I've been experiencing in Leisure World Seal Beach. So let's start at the beginning. Okay, you decided to buy in Leisure World. Then I would highly recommend to familiarize yourself with this website. You just go lwsb.com, you go to welcome part, you right here, and you find this new buyer info. There are 17 mutuals. One of mutuals, which is 17, is a condominium, and 15 of them stock cooperative. Well, as you noticed, there are no mutual 13. So Leisure World has Golden Rain Foundation Management Company, and it manages the trust property, which includes clubhouses, golf course, pool, library, and streets. So they pretty much manage everything outside. The mutual is where you stay. The trust property is where you play. Mutuals are independent housing corporations. They are managed by a volunteer board of directors from the mutual. And they set their own policies and rules for high-density cooperative living. What are some differences between stock cooperative and condominium? Mutual owns the property. So when you buy stock cooperative, you do not own the property. That's a big difference between condominiums. You own the condominium, you own the condo, townhome, house. This one, you do not. You own a share of stock, which allows you to live and make improvements to the unit. Each unit is electric, there are no gas. Visitors are limited to 60 days. If you decide to buy in Leisure World, you have to pay cash. Also, you have to have at least $25,000 in savings for the last 6 months in your account. You have to have income for the particular unit. Usually it's 3 to 4 times your taxes and HOA fees. You have to have from your doctor letter that you can function yourself, that you don't need to have help and somebody to take care of you. Management companies also requires to do initial non-refundable membership fees, or as they say, amenity fees. And this amenity fees about a little bit over $4,000 per person. So if you decide to buy in Leisure World Seal Beach, please reach out. If you would like to sell, please reach out as well. I will be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching, and I see you in my next video.